Alabama at the Colonial Inn. Hot day old orange juice and vodka on a nightstand. There's a Chevy Nova with the seat burned out the back from a Winston cigarette that was stumped into the window. Bobby Long was like Zorba the Greek, sidetracked by the scent of a woman. Could have been an actor on a movie screen. Stayed in Alabama, just a dreamer of dreams. He played football against W.S.E.O. Should have seen him running down the field. Now I grow old where the bottoms of my trousers roll. It's a love song for Bobby Long. A love song for Bobby Long. He was a handsome man, he had Cherokee cheekbones, a fair-haired boy, but where did he go wrong? He chose the road less traveled, made all the difference. Now he's chastised, criticized, he don't make no sense. Brewton called him crazy, said Bobby Long was nothing but a drunk. But all the thoughts in his head was way past anything they'd unthunk. It's a love song for Bobby Long. A love song for Bobby Long. But don't get me wrong, Bobby Long wasn't no good. He'd drag you down if he thought he could. Well, he would drag you down. The road I ride will be the death of me. Won't you come along and say, road I ride is gonna set me free. It's gonna take home. It was a friend of my papa's. He used to drink and tell lies, praise Flannery O'Connor, smoke cigarettes and philosophize. So here I am at the Colonial Inn, me and Captain Long and my pretty girlfriend. Well, he charms her with a poem, then he breaks down and cries, smiled a crooked smile with his broken cheekbone sad. Tells about his life, now he's 63. He looks me in the eyes and says, come and go with me. You can walk on water, but you know he drowned himself in wine. God and the devil, God and the devil, God and the devil all inside his mind. It's a love song Bobby Long. A love song for Bobby Long.